Ciao guys, Valeria here.
Let's get started.
Okay, so natural turnout, open your arm, bend your knee. Let's start to breathe first. Up, breathing, out, one more, out, and warm up, and down. Set the position, natural turnout, engage your upper body, abdomen in, and keep squeezing your shoulder, your scapulas. Think about you have my finger in between and you keep squeezing your scapulas in the back. Keep going. Engage your core. Two more. And arm down. Open your chest, give space to your collarbone. Out. Abdomen in. Long neck. Shoulder down, keep going, and four more, and three, two, one. From this position, we extend forward, try to be parallel, flat as much as you can with the floor. We want to avoid any postural vices with this position, working with postural muscle. And slowly put your hands on the floor and coming up slowly each vertebra at a time. Breathing out. Let's stretch side to side. Keep going. In two. And one. Back to the center. Then deeper than better. Bend your knee and engage your upper body. Little circle. Stretch your arms. Stretch your elbows. Shoulder down. Abdomen in. Keep going. In three, in two, and one. Stretch again, side to side. Back to the center, arm down again, and open your chest, back to the front. Squeeze your scapulas, back to the front. Remember, then deepen the bend with your knee. Keep going. In two, and one, breathe in, out, bend your knee again, engage your adductor muscle, knee looking outside, arm down, lift one heel at a time, remember shoulder are squeezing each other, open your chest, give space to your collarbone, and from here, extend again forward. Parallel with the floor, stretch your arms, stretch your elbows. Hold it for 4 seconds more. Put your hands on the floor, bend your knee. And now stretch both of your legs, lift your right arm up. Open your shoulder to the side. Back to the center and change. Lift your left arm up, open your shoulder. Back to the center, coming up slowly, vertebra by vertebra, breathe in. One more breath. Shake your leg, let's set again the position. Natural turnout, once again, bend your knee. Let's move to the third posture. So, extend your leg, bend the other one, now tilt. So really a tilt is not an arch, we want to work with core. So tilt, open your arm into the diagonal. Change, remember shoulder and hips are looking front, or me in this case. Open your arm, squeeze your upper body, bend your elbows, stretch and bend. Extend and bend. Every time squeeze your muscle, pop them out. Shoulder are looking at me, keep going, four, three, abdomen in, last one, back to the center, breathe in, arm down, now let's go deeper, then deepen that better, engage your adductor muscle, abdomen in, we are going to lift our heel while I stay at the same level, so I don't change my position, it's not going up and down, but stay and lift your heel. Squeeze your shoulder every time, space to your collarbone. In three, in two, and one. Breathe in. Out. Let's go to the other side. Third posture again. Arm, remember, it's a tilt. Engage your core. Change. Change again. One more. Open. Engage your upper body. Bend your elbows. Up and squeeze. Up and squeeze. Abdomen in. Shoulder are looking at me. Come on, keep going. Hold the position. Last one. And pop your muscle out. Back to the center. Breathe in. Out. Arm down. Then deeper, then better. Open your shoulder. Let's go again. Up. Up. Keep going. Up. Abdomen in. Shoulder down. Scapulars are squeezing each other to the back. Up. One more. And extend forward again. Hold the position for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Put your hands on the floor, coming up slowly, vertebra by vertebra, breathe in. One more breath. Shake your leg. Let's move on a little bit. Set the posture again. Bend your knee. Let's move into the fourth posture. So now the left arm swing down and we extend into the diagonal. Now from this position, we bend again our elbows and we extend. Bend your elbows and extend. Remember, abdomen in, palm to palm. Squeeze your scapulas every time. Two more. And from here, swing into the center, bend both of your knees, coming up slowly, vertebra by vertebra, breathe in. Out. Stretch side to side. Set the position again, other side. Swing your arm down, look the floor, bend your elbows and extend. Bend your elbows and extend. Abdomen in, palm to palm, keep going, keep going. Bend and stretch, hold the position. And last one. And swing to the center. Coming up slowly. Breathe in. Alright, let's change now with a bit of cardio. You can do low impact, so instead of jump that much, you can take it a little bit slow. So stepping on place or stepping to the side while I might jump in. Let's start. Shoulder down, keep going, in the back, very, very small, open your shoulder, 3, 2, 1, arm up, bend, tiptoe, bend, tiptoe, hop, 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 down, up, down, up, keep it up, stay, 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 engage your core, arm up, shoulder down. In 3, 2, 1, and stay. Skipping rope. Hop, 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 hop. Keep going. Stay with me, stay with me. Don't give up. Hop, hop. In 4, 3, 2, in front. Hop, hop. Stay, stay, stay. Step side to side. Hop, hop. Stretch your arm like you wanna cut the hair. Hop. Hop, up, up. Sharp with your up, very, very strong. 3, 2, 1, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Keep it up. 3, 2, 1, up and down. Hop, hop, hop. Keep going. Up and down. Stay with me. 4 more. 2, 1, skipping rope. Hop. Bend your knee, bend your knee. Elbows beside your body. Open your shoulder. Keep jumping. 4, 3, 2, 1. And again, side to side. Hop, 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 hop. Up, 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 up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bend, side, bend, side, bend, side, bend, side. 4, 3, 2. One, faster, hop, 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 hop. Come on, lift your leg. Hop, hop. 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay in place, hop. Arm up, down. 3, 2, 1. And knee in the back. Keep going, don't give up, don't give up. Hop, hop, 4, 3, 2, 1. Side to side, hop, 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 hop. Up, 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 up. Front, 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 front. And stay. Arm up, cover your face. Stay with me. 4, 3, 2, wind your right. Punch, 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 punch. Hup, 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 hup. 4, 3, 2, 1. Skipping rope. Hup. 4, 3, 2, cover your face. Hup. Stay with me. Ready, with your left. Punch, 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 punch. Hop, 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 hop. 4, 3, 2, 1. Skipping rope again. Come on. Stay with me. Side to side. Up. Side to side, hop, 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 side, side. 3, 2, 1, skip your rope. Come on, keep going, don't give up, don't give up. 3, 2, 1, up. Hop. 4, 3, 2, 1, side to side. Breathe in, breathe out, stay with me. Up, up, hop, 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 hop. And bend, up, bend, up, stay, stay, ready, keep it up. Stay, open. Open, up, open, up. 3, 2, 1, hop. There we go. Hop, 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 hop. 4, 3, 2, 1, and open. Hop, breathe in, down. Breathe in, down, breathe in, stay, open your shoulder, arm down, extend forward, Hold the position. Stay there. Do not move. Hold it. Put your hands on the floor. Coming up slowly, vertebra by vertebra. Breathe in. Side to side. And extend to the third posture. Engage your core, shoulder to me. Make sure your shoulder and your hips are watching forward. And open. Keep opening your shoulder to me. Try to stretch a little bit more. And keep it down. Coming up slowly, vertebra by vertebra. Breathe in. One more breath. Into the other side. Next step to the diagonal. Shoulder and hips are watching me. To the front. Engage your core again. Hold the position a bit more for me. And then open on the floor. Give space to your collarbone. Keep stretching. And slowly down, coming up. Breathe in. Alright, now that we complete the cardio part, we can move on a little bit more with functional balance, flexibility, and a bit of strength. So, feet parallel, engage your core, arm to the side, stretch your elbows, engage your upper body, give space to your collarbone, breathe in, out, and be ready to go. Lift your right knee up, 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 and down. Keep going. Focus on your balance. Every time, core. Shoulder down. Your arm are strong. Stay with me. One more. And then, keep it up, arm up, and hold the position. Shoulder down. Hold it. Abdomen. Focus. Look in front of you. Look at me. Look at your TV, your kitchen, your phone, whatever. Stay there. And slowly down. Shoulder. Breathe in. Out. Other side. Set the position again. Let's go. Up and down. Up and down. Remember, your arms are alive. Pretend I'm here with you like I'm in the class. Then I come and I check you. I check if your arms, your muscles are engaged. You are holding your core. Focus in front. Keep going. Last one. Arm up. Shoulder down. Hold the position. Stay. Keep going, don't give up. For 3, 2, and 1. Slowly down. Natural turnout once more. As much as you feel comfortable, you don't have to exaggerate. Has to be normal. So any position that we still engage our adductor muscle, it makes you comfortable. So your knee, every time follow your toe line while you bend. Open your arm again, give space to your collarbone, keep going with some plies. Down, up, down, up, down, up. There we go. Then deeper and better every time. Your knees follow your toe line. Do not twist your knee randomly. Keep going. There we go. A couple of more. And bounce, bounce. Stay, stay. Shoulder down, abdomen. Hold the position. Four, three, two, and one. Now put your hands on the floor. Let's go in a plank position. Right? Now, make sure your shoulder, your hips are aligned. Squeeze your glutes. Hold the position for four, three, two, one. And then let's go in one side. Raise your arm up. Hold it for four, three, two, one. Back to center, into the other side. And hold it for four, three, two, one. Back to center again for four, three, two, one. Now push back. So try to push your heel on the ground and stretch your back. Bend your knee and extend. Bend your knee and extend. Bend your knee and walk with your hands through your feet, coming up slowly, vertebra by vertebra. Breathe in. One more. Shake. Okay, let's keep going. Set the position again, parallel. Open your shoulder, arm down. And let's raise your heels up, 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 up. Abdomen in. Slowly open your arm to the side. Hold it. Three, two, one. And hold it up. Stay there. Do not move. Abdomen in. Keep going. Good. And slowly down. Shake your leg. Roll your shoulder. Breathe in. Out. Now, feet parallel. Let's do one more session of squat. Arm to the side. And bend. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, and stay, stay. Shoulder down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Breathe in. Feet parallel. Once again, calf. Arm to the side, abdomen in, squeeze your glutes. Let's go up and down, up and down. Hop, hop. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Arm up, hold it. Stay there. Four, shoulder down, three, two, and one, bring it down, shake your leg, big breath, and now we're ready to move in the next session. So we are going to sit on the floor. You can sit comfortably, or you can put a towel or a mat if you like. So, once we sit on the floor, hug your leg and stretch your back. Perfect. Now, put your knee, bend your knee actually. Make sure your back is straight when you lie down a little bit, and make sure that you sit on your glutes muscle, not on your coccyx. So you gotta arrange your position as far as you feel that you're comfortable sitting on your glutes, muscle. So lying back, keep your shoulders squeezed, space to your collarbone, parallel flat. Your back, arm in front of you, lift your knee, stay. Stay here with me for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Stretch your leg up, 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 pretending it's me here around that I pull you every time up. Stretch as much as you can. Stay, stay, stay. Breathe in and extend for 1. So it doesn't matter if you stay here, here, or you lean down. It doesn't matter how far that you stay and you hold the position. All right? Coming up slowly. Up again. Stretch your back, lying back. Bend your elbows, up with your leg, side to side. Side to side. Keep going. Side to side. Feel your core is working. You may feel as well your muscle of your thigh, your quads. 3, 2, 1. Extend. Up again, up, 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 stretch your back. Breathe in. Stay down, stay there. I know you can feel a little bit stiff, but just stay there, hold the position. Coming up slowly, hug your knee again, and stretch your back. Shoulder down. One more. Arm in the back, arm in front, and open and close. Open and close. Keep working inside, outside muscle of your thigh. Keep going. Open, close. Open, close. Stay there, don't give up, it's almost finished. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Stretch again, up, 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 up. And breathe. 4. Coming up slowly. Back to the center. Let's stretch a little bit more to improve our flexibility. So, let's put your right leg over your left, hug your knee and twist it back. Back to the center. Cross your leg, breathe in, extend forward. Coming up, stretch your leg again and put your left over your right, hug your knee and stretch, twist the back. Center, cross your leg, knee in, forward.